century France, Jean-Baptiste Louis was born with a talent that made him unique among mankind.
Stones, warm stones, water, frog.
His phenomenal sense of smell was a gift that had been given to him and him alone.
Master, can I come to work for you?
My nose knows all the smells in the world.
No man can call himself a perfumer unless he has proved his worth.
The soul of beings is their scent.
The intoxicating power of the girl's smell made it clear to him that he must learn how to preserve scent, so that never again would he lose such sublime beauty.
Whatever his insane scheme, it will surely be incomplete.